I don't really know what I made the best man win. I just know that I got a business on Saturday night, and then we could talk about, you know, me fighting the winner.
Do you almost maybe root for Jermell to try to get?
Everybody asked me that question. Everybody asked me that question. Yeah, I do want some give back though, for sure. Whether it's now, whether it's later, I know that that's something I do want in my career, is a rematch with Jermell Charlo. But right now, I'm gonna focus on Rosario. I'm gonna go and do my thing on Saturday night.
Talk about, man, being the co-main event of this huge pay-per-view. A lot of eyes gonna be on you. So
yeah, for sure.
Does that add any?
No pressure. No pressure. It adds a little bit motivation, because I know a lot of people gonna be watching. It's a stacked card. The 54 division's watching. The world's watching. And, you know, I'm just gonna go out there and just be comfortable and be my best and come out with a W.
How does the W come, with Jack or Sledge, or which one is it?
Both. Both gonna do the job. They both ready, man. These boys are itching right now.
There's a sparring out there of you and Edgar Belanga. How far ago that was?
Next question.
That's the same thing you said in the last interview.
Next question.
Which one's Jack, which one's Sledge? Show them off.
Sledge right here.
All right.
You don't want to get hit by these.
Last question, guys.
How's it been for you in Atlanta, man? Is this the first time you fought down here?
Yeah, it's my first. But I had a lot of amateur fights out here. But it's my first time as a professional fighting out here. You know, the culture's out here, man. You know, there's a lot of my people out here. And, you know, I can't wait, man. I can't wait to perform in front of them.
We need you to return back down here, so we need boxing down here today.
Yeah, for sure. I'm glad. I'm happy to be a part of this.
Last one for me, just main event, man. How does the main event go?
That's a nice main event. You know, Tank's there to be great. You want to go up to 140. You know, skip a weight class and try to conquer another weight class. So kudos to him. I'm sure he could pull it out. But Mario Barrios is a tough task, and you know he's coming ready to fight, and I'm sure he wants to win.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.